the Public Communication Services. Collect call from...
Yeah, it's me.
An inmate at the Calumet County Jail. The use of three-way or a call waiting will disconnect the call. This call will be monitored and recorded. To accept this call, dial 5 now.
I almost pushed the wrong button.
No, but
almost. I looked twice. Don't tell me I'm on it already.
On what? On what?
Go look.
Huh?
Down the basement it would be.
What?
A breaker for the refrigerator. Take the flashlight.
Take the flashlight? You got no lights?
Take the flashlight, move down the basement, and shut the breaker off for the refrigerator.
Well, who's on?
Who's on?
Yeah.
The refrigerator.
Who's talking?
These people here.
Who's on it? Who's talking on it?
Talking on where?
Oh, man. Barbara?
Yeah, that was Barbara.
Oh, is they taping her?
No, they ain't. She went in the basement. The refrigerator.
Yo, who's talking?
Them ladies here.
Oh. Who are they interviewing?
Nobody yet.
Oh. Yeah.
They're getting set up, I think. Oh.
Why, they just come?
Half an hour ago. Oh, my.
What?
I don't know, she said they're rolling. Yeah.
So he's talking to?
No, he's not in here yet. He's outside.
Yeah.
Say something though.
She talked to a guy in Green Bay?
Not yet, I don't think. She's supposed to tonight, though. Can you get some canteen?
Huh?
Can you get some canteen?
I want some.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I laid down for a while.
Oh, yeah?
Okay, I better call.
No. We can call later again, too?
No. Tell her not now, so I'll put her on for Sunday. If she wants to come up.
Who?
Her. You and Laura.
Oh.
That way you and Barbara and Brendan can come out.
Well, tomorrow night?
Yeah.
Yeah. What am I doing?
Huh?
I don't know.
Who is she all going to get?
I don't know yet.
Chucky, Barbara.
Harlan's here.
Well, Harlan's there too?
Mm-hmm.
And who else?
That's it. What did you have for supper tonight? Pork chops?
No, meat and noodles.
Oh, that stuff again. That must be sickening stuff. Food though, huh?
Yeah. I don't know.
One of them's going to snow tomorrow night.
It's supposed to snow a little bit.
Barbara's taking her car.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, otherwise I you can call me later. After beep.
I probably ain't gonna call you.
No.
What for?
Oh, I don't know.
Probably tomorrow.
Okay.
Did you see how much money was
worth? In the morning, though.
Huh?
I'll be going in the morning.
Well, I don't know. How much money was in the office?
Not too much.
Like how much?
I don't know. I didn't count it yet.
So you didn't get it then?
No. I just looked at it.
Yeah. Well, not else. I'll call you maybe around noon or something, maybe.
Yeah, okay then.
Yeah. Okay then.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye. Hey.
Huh?
You talking about them cops?
No.
Well, tell her about
them.
You're
on tape, you know.
Huh?
You're on tape.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you do know? Oh, okay.
Yeah. Well, make sure you do that.
Yeah.
And see if she'll talk to, if she sees her.
This call is from the Calumet County Jail. This call may be monitored or recorded.
If she sees an innocent father, see if she can talk to some of them senators.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
At least the main ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Glenn Blum?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll talk to you tomorrow then.
Yeah, okay.
Okay then.
Yeah.
Go back.